Good morning, everyone. I'm John Matorio here with your Penn State Campus Weather Service forecast. As we take a look outside today, we can see that the sun is just about to come up and the temperature is almost to 20 degrees. We're sitting at about 19 right now. The dew point is at 9 degrees. Visibility is 10 miles an hour and the winds are still calm right now. As we take a look at the temperatures across the state, we can still see that it's pretty cold up in Erie and the northwestern parts of the state, 14 in Franklin, 11 in Bradford. Sitting at 19 here in State College, and down in Philadelphia, they're at about 26 degrees. As we zoom out and take a look at our radar around Pennsylvania, we can see that the snowstorm that we've been talking about is still down to our south. It should stay there for the most part. We could see a couple snow showers here and there, but we shouldn't have a big, wide snow event like we have in past times this winter. We'll take a look at our eye on the future, and it does confirm that snow right about 2:30 this afternoon is south and east of our region before a band has a chance to move through at about 2 in the morning on Wednesday. It shouldn't bring us much in the way of snow at all. And then we start to clear out Wednesday, and then we shouldn't have any more snow from that point on for the rest of this week. As we take a look at our forecast for today, we can expect a high of about 34 degrees. Winds will be out of the south at about 5 miles per hour, shifting to the northwest later on tonight. Our low will drop down to about 19 degrees with a chance of a few leftover scattered snow showers from that storm that is passing to our south. And for our week ahead, we can see that for the rest of today, we can see that we'll have some flurries. It'll be colder on tomorrow and Wednesday with highs only reaching into the upper 20s. It'll warm up a little bit on Thursday before showers make their way into our area on Friday. And then that makes way for a really nice weekend. Saturday up to 50 under mostly cloudy skies. Sunday 52, partly sunny. And then Monday, a little bit warmer at 57 under mostly sunny skies. For the Penn State Campus Weather Service, thanks for tuning in. I'm John Vittorio.